So, MPP basically checks the health of the Earth from space. So cool! It has 5 instruments to help us make better weather predictions and even see what's going on with the climate. You hear a lot about the climate changing and how big a deal it is for everyone, but it's hard to really get what that means until you start to see changes at home. For my mom and me, it's when our ice goes away. Might not mean a ton to you, but for us, it's how we find our food. It's our home. So, how do we know if our Earth is healthy or not? We need to look at it from outer space using satellites like MPP. MPP has different sensors that look at different parts of the Earth's environment, including the land, sky, and water. Each sensor takes its own look at what's happening and beams it down to us every time MPP flies over. That'll show us what's happening right now to the sea ice, ocean temperatures, humidity, clouds, and other things on the Earth, our home. And when we look at all these things together, it can tell us how our Earth is doing, and we can even compare them to stuff we've done in the past to see how everything is changing. The coolest thing is MPP will help predict the way things could change in the future, and that will help us figure out what we need to do now.
Nippy, come on, let's go.
Okay, Mom. Gotta go. See you later. Wait, Mom, wait up. Don't go so fast. It's icy.